10. Gin ingredients. And I've got to know them really well. Number 1. Little Almond. Almond heart from Spain. You wobble to and fro, wanting martyrdom. Yourself to me like a white infant squirrel, but I'm not having it. How vacantly you stare like a moldy winter sun. Little heart, free me from your roots that I may have distance. Die when I may to box a crocodile. Mine is a gruesome task. That the observatory within you has pulled its curtain. Your history is a religion without supervision. Your taste, what a moor eats upon a late morning emerging from a harem. Gin ingredient number 2. Little pinky of lemon peel from Madagascar. I know you. Your shadow walks ahead of you, thinking the common laugh is a chemical reaction. Be ready to fold thyself into 14 victories. Why sweep the dust from a sacred temple or wine cellar? Do you, when filled with silence, drink champagne? We are fast above the airplane, asleep. My parents told me things at 5 I didn't understand. Now I tell them things they don't understand. Stones at the river bottom appear larger through water. My thumb is a fortress. Yellow chamois. Yellow wax. Yellow colony. Gin ingredient number 3. Eye of licorice from China. A taste bud is your opinion. When you're away from me, it's Xanadu. You are a stag, a leader of drunks for the coefficient of wishful thinking. To party, you party. You party too much towards utopia. Tell me if you are conscious of light sleeping in plants. Oh, it's a Murgatroyd event. I'm gonna draw just enough breath for honesty. A wildcat vomited my silhouette in the snow. The stars are gaining among the weight of lilies. Find the origin to the oncoming echo, and you will find the burial at the end of this ellipsis. Gin ingredient number 6. You, angelica root, and your Mandelbrot dendrites of Saxony, we snooze. Your tendrils peek from under the robes of angels. In sepia-toned minutes, your obnoxious sting forwards us in life by indentation. A cyrillic gesture backs us from death by a deluxe relapse. We are rich in a refund of the day because of its routine until the last dirt cloud of the planet falls. And still, your albino meat is left standing. A mouth does not recognize its own madness. You keep the office hours of a bartender, a platoon of octopi in snifters. May your multi-serifed fingers take an electrical charge and branch over the oceanic wind. Joke. Two ducks are by a pond. The first one waddles forth and puts his little web foot into the water and brings it back and looks to the other duck and says, quack. The second duck looks over at the first duck and says, oh, I was just going to say that.